just like that, pop the back cover off. Now we got it. Oh, so, take some of the shielding off, it looks like, to get to the components.